double gin and 2 cups basically. That's double gin, gin major and A minor, but sometimes because of the rhythm, these strings you don't need this note, so you can choose to play it or not, or like this. So then you play the gin. A minor, G major, A minor, back to G major. So like, then A minor. So basically, it's 2 chords rhythm. A minor, G major.